Well, probably the best way of describing an astrolabe is a two-dimensional representation of the three-dimensional universe, but that which can be held in the palm of your hand. Multitude of uses, but probably mostly used over the centuries to tell the time using the sun, the position of the sun during the day and the position of the moon during the night. The reason why this one is so special is just purely because of its age and location of origin. So this was made in most likely in Baghdad around circa 900 AD, which puts it into sort of one of the earliest groups of Islamic astrolabes ever built. There are only around 20 of this type and date known at all, almost all of which are in global museums.